that we come here. It is one big party, and it looks like tonight is no different. We saw you guys early out there on the river and at the parking lots. All right, we love y'all.
I've been up to my neck working 6 days a week, wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet. Been dreaming of getting away since I don't know. Ain't no better time than now for Mexico.
I don't think so.
No shame, no shame, no problem. No problem. Want a towel on a chair in the sand by the sea. Want to look through my shades and see you there with me. Want to soak up life for a while and lay it back home. No boss, no clock, no stress, no dress code. No shoes. No problem. No problem.
No problems in Pittsburgh, okay? Thank you.
At the end of the year, I'm ready to get off the bus. I'm ready to get away from it. Because I see a lot of faces and I hear a lot of voices. We see a lot of towns and a lot of lines go past the bus. That's why I bought a boat. You got a boat, you can go anywhere.
Some of my favorite places in the whole world is places that you can drive your boat up to, anchor down, swim to shore, hang out with friends and start a little tab with wet money.
When he stumbled upon this place, he said to me, I love this place. At that first visit, it was like I'd known Kenny for 20 years.
There is a lot of reflection down here, a lot of looking back, a lot of just getting the ringing out of my ears.
When the guys and I are on the road and we're in the zone, I'm a very focused person. To feel this wind and to feel the sun and to sleep on this boat, to wake up in the middle of the night and see 1,000 stars above you.
It's a place where you can really relax. I think the atmosphere is just right for him.
There's a lot of different kind of sounds that are just rumbling around in my head from, you know, 8 months on the road. I just need some time to flush it all out a little bit, you know, and this helps me do it.
You know, I started keeping a journal when I really started spending a lot of time on my boat. It's evolved into about 4 or 5 volumes of a bunch of people that I've met that's shown me how to walk through the world a little bit differently, at a little bit slower of a pace. The Be As You Are album is literally that journal set to music, and I just wanted to be able to give the fans a little bit more insight of how I live my life down here and how this place has kind of uniquely changed my life.
There's a blue rocking chair sitting in the sand, weathered by the storm and well-oiled hands. It sways back and forth with the help of the wind. Seems to always be there, like an old trusted friend. I've read a lot of books, wrote a few songs,
Looked at my life, where it's going, where it's gone. I've seen the world through a bus windshield, but nothing compares to the way that I see it. To the way that I see it. To the way that I see it when I see it in that old blue chair. From that chair I call a few fish and some rays, and I've watched boats sail in and out of Cinnamon Bay. I let go of a lover that took a piece of my heart, prayed many times for forgiveness and a brand new start. I've read a lot of books, wrote a few songs, looked at my life, where it's going, where it's gone. I've seen the world through a bus windshield, but nothing compares to the way that I see, to the way that I see, to the way that I see it when I sit in that old blue chair. Chair was my bed one New Year's night when I passed out from too much cruising and died, and I woke up to 100 mosquito bites, I swear. Got them all sitting right there in that old blue chair. There's a blue rocking chair sitting in the sand, weathered by the storms and well-oiled hands.
Thank you for letting me do that, everybody. Thank you very much.
Coming right up, Kenny and Gretchen Wilson perform a rock and roll classic. Plus, Kenny performs his new single, Who You'd Be Today.